my friend, and welcome to my channel. Today I've got China Glaze's Cha Cha Cha, and I'm going to stamp some butterflies. I started off with Neltique's Formula 2 as my base coat. And here is this amazing Cha 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 from China Glaze. I love this polish. It was a really pretty color, and it has, you know, a lot of the earmarkings of polishes I love. It's got like some gold shimmer in it. Who couldn't love some gold shimmer? And the formula on this was just fantastic. I didn't hardly even make a mess with this, which we all know sometimes I get a little messy. I've got that first coat on and I've kept my end. Here we go. We're going to go ahead and do a second coat of Cha Cha Cha. You can just see I'm not struggling with that at all. It is not sliding all off my finger into my cuticle area, and I am loving that. Always love it when a polish plays nice. I did make a little bit of a mess. I had to say the orange would stick. Just a little bitty baby mess. It's okay. Isn't that pretty already? And it doesn't even have top coat on it yet. So we're going to put some on it. Here's some posh top coat going over top of that Cha Cha Cha. It's just fun to say Cha Cha Cha. But I think the top coat really, I mean, it's beautiful even without the top coat, but I top coat everything. And it just really kicked it up a notch. It brought out the gold shimmer in it. Look at that. Oh, yes. And I'm going to use this Chelle We Stamp stamper. It's been forever since I bought that. I've also got some Born Pretty Black Polish and a Messy Mansion Plate number 42. I call it my butterfly plate because that's all that's on it. So, you guys have seen me do this many times before. I'm going to, you know, paint on some paint, do a scrape, and pick it up with my stamper. And this stamper, I'll try to find a link for it down below. It is a really nice stamper. Look how great that image picked up. It's just awesome. I tend to forget about my other stampers a lot because of the clear stampers. So I'm trying to remember to break some of them out and use them because I have a lot of stampers. And I want to show them all some love. So here we go. I'm trying to figure out how I want to position this. And with these stampers, I normally do kind of turn it towards me and look at it and put my finger down into the design. I wanted to make sure I at least got one whole butterfly on that fingernail. And this is a fairly new bottle of Born Pretty Black Stampin' Polish, and I don't know if it's just dried up, if it didn't get closed up good, but I'm having a little trouble getting it out of there, and it's awful thick. So, I'm going to give that a couple of scrapes. And I'm just not liking that pickup. I think the paint was too thick, and it just needs a redo. So, I'm going to try this Nikon Diary NS02 Black Polish. I just don't feel like filling with the other one. I'm going to just go ahead and break out something else. And I am doing some serious scraping because that is a serious image. Okay, much better. I'm digging it. So we're going to plop that right on my middle fingernail. And it's kind of hard to see, but it's got like shadows around the butterflies. I love it. I think it's a cool image. It does cover up a lot of the base color, but I'm not doing that on all the nails, so. And I'm just going around this plate, just picking just various images and just willy-nilly stamping them all over the place, just whatever. I didn't go into this one with any real plan. Just thought I would play with it. And I'm going to try to pick up this little butterfly over on the side and put it on my pinky nail. And I'm just not liking how that one looks. I don't know what about it I didn't like, but there was something. It wasn't speaking to me. So I'm going to pick out another image. I think I'm going to do this one over here. It's like a side profile of a butterfly. We're going to give that one a shot. I'm going to clean up the excess with some tape because I don't want that all over my fingernail. I'm going to try to get as much of it up as I can. But I like this little bitty butterfly. It's cute. Line it up and push in. And voila! There we go. We have butterflies everywhere. I'm going to top this manicure off with some Posh. And while I'm doing that, I want to let you guys know that this more pretty black Stampin' Polish did not come up with tape. I didn't bother showing it. It was horrible. So I ended up totally doing it with my little cleanup brush from Sonia Kushak and some nail polish remover. It was quite the mess. So we're just going to get that top coat on all of these designs, get them all sealed in, capping the ends, and last but not least, that little old pinky, wee wee wee, the pinky pinky. And it is the wee little nail, it's the tiny one. There's my thumb, I love that image. And here are the rest of them. I hope you enjoyed this one. Leave me a comment down below and let me know what you thought about it. And here is my swatch photo. Look how gorgeous. Love that green. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching. And until next time, be good to yourself. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.